Marketers and developers constantly search for a steady yet efficient tag management solution for their mobile applications and websites. Luckily for them, here's a perfect solution: Google Tag Manager. Google Tag Manager is a free tag management framework that helps you manage and deploy marketing tags, which could be code snippets or graphic pixels, on a website or mobile application without modifying the code. Here is a basic demonstration of how Google Tag Manager works. With Google Tag Manager, exchanging information from one data source, which could be your website, with another data source, could be your Google Analytics, becomes easy and hassle-free. When there are many tags to handle, GTM becomes highly useful since the code remains saved in a single location. These technical codes are commonly called tags that help in running software. Once these small tags make a space on your website or application, you will experience a smoother outlay of tab configuration analytics in your user interface. GTM will help with sleek functionality and ensure that the analytics captured upgrades with time. Sounds interesting, isn't it? Now let us learn how you can include Google Tag Manager in your website or mobile application. The first step is to install the Google Tag Manager code on your website. If you don't know how to do this, we have a separate video for it. Check the link in the description and click on the I button at the top to view that video. As soon as it is done, you will find your website or application ready to establish communication with the tag management server. Finally, we need to begin including tags and creating specific triggers to activate these tags. That's it. Simple, right? Last but not the least, Google Tag Manager will help you amplify your website or application's speed by consolidating all your tags under one container. It also simplifies the extensive workflow needed to manage a massive code list. You can manage, update, and change the tags easily, making the overall experience steadfast.